Coconut Crab by Alex Giannini. What's this weird but cute animal? It's a coconut crab. Hard shell. Giant claws. Coconut crabs are the biggest land crabs in the world. They can grow to be the size of a small cat. Coconut crabs live on islands in the Pacific and Indian Oceans. When coconut crabs are young, their bodies are small and soft. How do they stay safe from birds and other enemies? They crawl inside a coconut shell or seashell for protection. Seagull. Seashell. Coconut crabs can live 60 years or more. Young coconut crabs don't need their shells for long. Over time, their bodies harden like a suit of armor. They get bigger and never stop growing. Coconut shell. An adult coconut crab can weigh up to 9 pounds, 4 kilograms. Coconut crabs have a giant left claw. Watch out! That huge claw can close as hard as a lion can bite. The claw can even crack open a coconut. That's how the crab got its name. A coconut crab's left claw can lift up to 66 pounds, 30 kilograms. Coconut. Left claw. The claws are used for finding and eating food. Coconut crabs eat fruit, plants, and dead animals. Gross. Dead bird. On some islands, coconut crabs eat rats. They also dine on smaller red crabs. Red crab. Smell that? A coconut crab can. These animals have a great sense of smell. The crabs wave their antennae to sniff out and find food. Coconut crabs can smell food from miles away. While looking for food, these big crabs walk a lot. They can travel more than 2 miles, 3.2 kilometers every day. Coconut crabs can also climb tall trees to find a meal. Coconut crabs have 10 legs. 2 of the legs are tiny and hard to see. Coconut crabs are also known as robber crabs. Why? They steal food from other animals. Sometimes they rob shoes, utensils, and other things from campsites. A crab stealing a shoe. Coconut crabs are mainly nocturnal. Nocturnal animals are animals that are active during the night and sleep during the day.